We're just kind of taking it easy today. We're fixing to go into the city, do tours. It's probably about 10:30. We kind of slept in. But as you can see, we're having a traditional Mexican breakfast. It is flour tortillas with eggs inside up and ham, fresh juice, coffee, fresh fruit. So we're fixing to eat and then head into the city. Show you a quick around. So we're gonna eat.
You said for me to take this umbrella, but I really don't feel like taking that.
Ya, señora, no más
¿Ya?
tiene, sí. Su amigo no sé si.
So, they do have a maid here that has cooked our breakfast here. Yeah, as I was saying, they do have a maid here that's cooked our breakfast, and she comes every day. So we're fixing to, as I was saying before, fixing to eat and head out.
So that bell is trash coming, and she was just telling me that there's different sounds. What are the different sounds again? I know there's one for fresh tamales, for the music is fresh tamales.
And then the flute for the
Drink like we had.
sweet potato and like a type of chocolate drink for the night or dinner. Because we do a snack before we go to bed, dinner.
And the drink is like the one we had yesterday, the traditional drink. And then,
Champurrado, it's called champurrado, a drink.
And we had the chocolate one yesterday, didn't we? Yeah, that's really good. It was like a hot tea, but it's made out of flour.
Oatmeal.
I was waiting to see if that sound would come on again.
Esa es la catedral.
Ahí, por ahí nos va a dejar, ¿verdad?
Exacto. A mano derecha está Palacio Nacional.
Queremos ir a donde están las ruinas. ¿Cómo es? Como el.
Está en esta esquina exactamente.
A ver si esto es vuelto.
La catedral. Palacio.
The palace.
En esta esquina está el templo mayor. Las ruinas.
So the ruins would be on the right.
Right.
O sea, a la derecha
de esa avenida, ahí en la esquina, ahí está el acceso hacia el museo.
Ahorita nos va a dejar en el Zócalo, ¿verdad?
¿Eso
es el Zócalo?
Esa plaza se llama
okay,
Zócalo.
So that's the square where the palace is, and the cathedral, and on the side is the ruins.
Yes, someone told me to see the cathedral with the mast, so. This isn't where we were yesterday, is it? No, it's different.
That's the Palace of Arts.
Okay.
That's where the opera and the very.
Van a caminar un poquito por aquí. Digo porque aquí hay, de aquel lado,
sí.
Hay una calle que es peatonal, que es la de Madero, Francisco Madero. Esa les lleva exactamente a la Torre Latinoamericana y a la Alameda Central y a Bellas Artes.
Sí, Bellas Artes ya fuimos ayer, nada más fue el único que hicimos.
Ah, ok.
Pero entonces a la derecha estaría mejor, ¿verdad?
Sí, aquí están las ruinas.
Ay, mi teléfono ahora sí se lo puse.
¿Cómo no?
Antes de que se me olvide. Sí, todo y todo. Muchísimas gracias.
And don't forget your phone. Is this where we're getting out?
Entonces vamos a caminar, ¿qué? Me dijo.
No, sí iban hacia Bellas Artes, pero como ya lo.
Ah, yo creo que usted me iba a dejar en un lugar que iba a caminar.
No.
Is this where all the Day of the Dead stuff is going on?
Sí,
in here too?
Sí.
Yeah.
And the parade will be somewhere around.
Exactamente en la entrada casi de.
¿Y cuando sea el desfile del sábado, será por aquí? Va a haber un desfile muy grande desde Reforma que había el sábado pasado, va a ser igual, dijeron que el sábado.
Pero no sé. Si venía para acá,
ok.
Yo pienso que sí, ¿eh?
O será igual en Reforma.
Sí, en Reforma, pero sí. Luego viene para acá, camina aquí de Zócalo.
Ok. ¿Dónde es lo del presidente? ¿Dónde está eso allá?
Ahí,
the Presidential Palace.
Ahí,
right
ahí,
centro.
La campaña está arriba.
Ok.
Aquí está la jefa de gobierno de la ciudad.
¿Es governmental offices?
Government offices.
Este es el patio de honor de este lado.
¿No hay aquí manifestaciones, algo que tengamos que tener cuidado o algo?
No, creo. No, ahorita no.
¿Qué es esto? No. Por ejemplo, aquí no está uno seguro caminando y todo.
Sí. ¿Sí? Sí, de eso no se mete tanto con uno, o sea que...
Ajá. Ok.
Ahí están de planta.
Ay, pues yo me gustaría que me dejara por otro lado. Por la mera catedral, por allá, ¿me puede dejar?
Sí, cómo no. Ahí atrás del taxi.
Sí,
y le digo, aquí caminando este...
Aquí, me voy para aquí.
El edificio ese amarillo que está ahí.
The ruins in the yellow.
El amarillo.
Ajá, sí.
Ahí está el acceso al
Templo Mayor.
Y al Templo Mayor.
Ok.
Ahí, camina por esta placita.
Ok.
Y ahí también el primer edificio. Ahí está el acceso. Y eso que se ve blanco y eso... Está frente a las ruinas que están abajo.
Right there. Okay.
Okay.
They have umbrellas here.
I sure do, and a raincoat.
Maybe I'll get one.
That smells good, those incense.
Good smell.
So this over here that they're doing is all like witchcraft stuff there. Get away the spirits. Cleansing the spirits. Hey, Alma. I want to have that done on the way out.
What?
I want to have that done on the way out.
Done what?
The cleansing the spirit.
The what?
Cleansing the spirit.
Oh, my.
Oh, here it is.
That's touching the devil's
soul. Oh, is it? Never mind.
Spirit, so okay. You don't want to have
I don't want to do that.
That's totally against the Bible.
I thought it was something different. Never mind.
No, this is... They just... We need a guy to explain this. That's what they're doing. And they just found this not too long ago.
It's like an
underground. Look at that one. You can tell it's a kind of pyramid.
Yeah. Some sort of pyramid. Wrong. Is that? It costs to go up in there. Looks like.
Going up. Okay, yeah, picture will be nice here.
Here, okay, let me.
And one which is an independent person. People over here were a military force. They were mercenaries. At the beginning of the arrival in 1925, they are the mercenaries of the Tepanecas, the rulers of the valley. We kind of believe that there's only two nations, the Mayas and the Yaquis. When the Aztecs arrived in the year that the Tepaneco was the rulers, we also see Tezcucano, there's a lot of nations on the ground. It takes 100 years, from the year 1325
to the year
1400, for the Aztecs to overthrow the Tepanecas, and then in the last 100 years, they overthrow the nations of Mesoamerica, which is the center of Mexico. And it took Oaxaca, Guerrero, Puebla, Chiapas, and all the way down to Guatemala. Second thing that happened, that the
So we're gonna make a second. Look at the columns, that's cool. I think it said 75 pesos to walk down there.
I mean, we're here.
You want to do it?
I mean, then let's just go over there instead of being up here.
I really don't want to wait on it that long.
I know.
I mean, you can see.
That castle, we have to go where we're going to be with my brother for lunch.
I mean, I think you can see it just as good up here as you could down there. So, I know. And there was a huge line to get down there.
Bueno, vamos a presentar ahora a otro Dios súper importante también a mi teología.
So this is from a temple that they have just recently found. Oh wow, look at that. It's like warm in the sun, but it's
that
cool.
That snake has a very meaningful
symbolism.
Let me show history background, but I don't know. I don't really.
Is that it right here?
Yes. Look.
No, I mean, there's like a thing right there. I'm wondering.
What?
Like a, that tells you right here?
I don't know.
Oh, wow, look at that.
I was talking about like, serpents and frogs in the temple. It should say there.
Butterfly.
We can Google that later. This was a temple, okay?
It's called you can see the shape temple. Of it, yeah. What was the name of it?
Major Temple.
Major Temple?
Okay, so there's two things I'm going to show you out right now. One is the finishing layer of the construction over here, which would be covered with stucco. Now, what happened to you? You guys want to visit the place where you get a cover of the
Can you hear?
I can hear it here.
You know Diego Rivera, right?
Huh?
The most incredible place. Diego Rivera. He went to school there.
Okay. That's a school right there?
Yes.
That building.
Or what?
Can you continue walking, or is that now that's paid?
He's giving them free time. He told them, this is it.
End of this one without having to go pay to get down.
I don't know where it's down there.
We're going to start walking across the street. This is where I get to give you my three golden rules. First rule, we have to remember that city traffic lights are only a suggestion.
Yes. Nobody cares about traffic lights. They'll run over you.
People don't have the right of way here. Like in the U.S.
Second, if you guys are going to
watch it. Oh. My friend, the makeup artist, she knows these dances.
She knows them?
That's all the costumes of. Thank you.
did you see the Day of the Dead thing?
No.
Right here, their little altar.
No podemos pasar por aquí.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Por favor, solamente de ese lado.
Thank you. Be quiet with being in the cathedral, so I hope you can hear me, but I'm here during Day of the Dead celebration. So all throughout Mexico they have these altars like you see here set up, honoring the dead. So we're actually going to the Day of the Dead celebration parade on Saturday, so I can't wait to film that for you guys. So that's what this is, it's a Day of the Dead altar.
Los peces hermanos, pues en la copa.
¿A dónde?
No.
Next up on Harvey Girls Travel is the Hop On Hop Off City Tour. I am splitting this day up into three videos to keep it from being so long. Thank you for watching.
No puedes tomar.